Hey guys, it's your boy Blue, and today I'm here with another 1 a.m. challenge. It is the same, which is, I mean, this time it would be watching scary videos in 1 a.m. Let's see what will happen. About watch this. Excuse this ad. Hi Kyla, hi, who's this? My God, my goodness, your favorite light with the rainbow corn. Who is this? That girl doesn't know this guy. You really want to know? That guy is asking. You can call me Nancy. Yeah, right, Amber, stop trying to scare me. You had me going for a moment. That's scary. My God, that's too much scary. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, Lord save me. I'm really scared to watch this video. My room, my light is turned off. Oh my God. Okay. But I watch this. Don't look away. It's a short film. Oh, there's a girl.
Savannah, put on your makeup and do what Dad told you to do.
I'm not mowing the lawn, Jim.
But Mom's visiting and Dad wants the house to expand.
Yeah, well, I already vacuumed both our rooms, so how about you get some shit done?
It's Don't Look Away. It's a horror short film. That means if you look away, trouble is near. And if you don't look away, then you need no fear. That guy. It looks like a Slender Man.
Hello?
Hey Savannah. Hey, I won't be home for another hour, so just tell your brother to book one tomorrow. Mom will probably be there soon anyway.
Yeah, Dad, when is Mom supposed to be?
4:30, but when you heard she'll probably
be. It's really scary. Lord knows.
Wearing a dirty suit, black tie, and he has like a bag over his head.
Watch this.
It looks really creepy.
And it's just staring at you, not moving. Savannah, listen to me.
Let me turn on the subtitle. Make it more better. How long she will look there? My God.
Because Dad called and I told him about it, and that's what he said. Don't look away. He didn't explain why.
Wait.
Okay. Stay here. I'm gonna go lock the
door. Wait, aren't you supposed to stay here?
One of us is looking at it. It's fine. Stay here.
Excuse the language. That girl said, asshole. Please excuse that language. Please avoid that language. It's a really bad word. Anyways, watch that in news.
I'm not lying to you. It is still there for me.
That it reminds me that it's SCP-096, because in SCP-096, if you look away, then that SCP-096 would kill you. I think it's like that. That guy is like that. That guy looks on the empty bag on its head, looks like SCP-096.
Savannah, talk to me here.
My God, what would happen if it shuts his eyes?
Well, did it work? Yes.
Oh no. I'm not looking at it.
Started when I first met it. It followed us, even after you two were born. I
tried to ignore it, but now it's going after you. Shit, shit, shit!
What? What, it's not there?
What's not there?
No. The one that I was looking at. I had to look away when it attacked her. I had to.
You told me there was only one.
Yes, when Jim went to go look at it too, I told him not to look away while I went to go lock all the doors, and he never looked away.
And then it showed up in here?
Yes.
When you look away, it gets closer. Because Jim was watching him when you left, made another.
Yeah. Okay, this is what the video says. So that's all. Now, this is the last video I'm watching. I mean, I'm almost now. The last one would be this. I heard a noise. The last. Nothing. I am in the bed. Mom and Emily is talking each other. God. Thank you. scary. Wanted part 2. I'll make part 2.